Alright guys, so this is a 78 Coupe deVille, just like mine. It's a brown color with the beige top. Got the classic hubcaps on them. Like I said, it's tight here, so we're not going to be able to do a full overview from the full length. But this car looks like it's been restored. Filler tops, filler bumpers are replaced, it looks like. It's got like the interesting pinstriping. It's got the metal trim on it. It doesn't have the actual pinstripes. But you can see it looks like the top's been redone. Check out the tires. The hubcaps. Chrome is really nice. Looks like the interior might be original. Looks original. Barely used. I think the dash been replaced. It's even got the temperature gauge. 78. You can see the dash is like no cracks on it. Car's barely been used. It looks like unless he restored it. Antenna looks like it's working, partially up. Upper lights. And the backdrop. So it's not my favorite color, but it's a really nice example of a 78. I like the beige top, however. That's nice.